All right, yeah, this is cooking with Kian of Port Arthur Sustainable Seafood down here on Dock Beach. I got the hook shot behind me, kids screaming in the background. Happy to be with you. Today we're cooking halibut with a cilantro, chipotle, honey, lime sort of topping on it. Real simple, real fast, easy. We're cooking it in a cast iron pan at high heat. Lots of chipotle in here, just the sauce mostly. Peppers are super hot. Too much pepper, you're gonna burn everybody's faces off. But you wanna get a little heat on there, so thick chop on there. And then start squeezing your limes in. You can do this for a while. You'll probably find a friend to help you squeeze more. And you guys wanna come? Come squeeze with me. There you go, I'll chop them, you squeeze them. Cilantro, honey, chipotle, lime, and honey. Because it's delicious, to save it for later if you don't use it all right away. Okay, and that's phase one. That's the sauce. You're gonna be doing some stirring of that, obviously. That's it. Step two is in the cast iron. Okay, final phase. Final phase of sear the halibut. Also gonna get some oil spitting hot right here in the cast iron. And when it's hot enough, it should make that sound. Spitting hot. And then you wait. Yeah, you wanna get that first side as well seared as possible so it doesn't stick to the pan. That can be a problem. If you flip too early, you're gonna be a little bit sad about the way it looks. I find you wanna cook the fish at least 2/3 of the time on the first side, 1/3 on the second side. It's gonna finish quickly once you flip it, and you wanna get, you know, some sort of a crust on the first side. All right, now we poach in the sauce here. Yeah, this is an easy thing to do. It's not a lot of ingredients. It's cilantro, lime, honey, chipotle, and simply a bunch of cabbage with some hot oil. And you've got a nice little cookout going on the beach.